Hello, 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 it is Dolly. Welcome to my channel, Scrapping on the Go. This process video is for 12 Days of Christmas, hosted by Kathy. This is our third year, and there are several other individuals playing along, and I will have the links to all their channels listed below in the description box, so be sure to hop along. This is December 6th, so this will be layout number 6. As usual, the first thing I do is show you all the scrappy supplies that I gathered to create this layout. So the first thing I have is some acrylic shapes from Close to My Heart, Deck the Halls collection, some scrap papers here, and a bunch of ephemera, which are tabs, die cuts, stickers, chipboard pieces. There's twine, sequins, cardstock paper, pattern paper, and two photographs that I am going to document. So I kind of spread out all my items on the left and right hand side, and then those are the chipboard pieces that I will use some on this layout. So the first thing that I will do is cut my Daisy White cardstock about 1/4 inch on two sides, and I will mat it on that black, white, and red plaid paper. And I'm sorry, my camera was focusing in and out. Then I double matted my photograph. I used that red striped vellum paper, and then I used the black cardstock from Close to My Heart. Then I will use my ATG adhesive and place those two photographs about the 10 inch mark. Now I'm pointing out the light that is distracting, I think, to this photograph. So I'm adding this rubber charm that says fa la la to cover that up. Now it's time to use all that ephemera that I pulled out. My idea in my head is to use all of that on the left hand side, and I am not following a sketch. This is just something that was rattling around in my brain to create some sort of grid with all that ephemera. So the first thing that I do is I cut a 1 inch by 6 inch from that 6x6 pattern paper that had all colors of Christmas in dots, and then I ink it up using charcoal ink from Close to My Heart. Next, I'm going to use some chipboard pieces from the Echo Park Lumberjack collection. I want to use the deer head. It is in a plaid design, which matches the base pattern paper for this layout. And then I get out the chipboard piece that's black with white letters that says Merry Christmas to you. Next, I selected that black and white heart from an old Felicity Jane collection, that red glitter button. Then I decided the heart and the button needed to rest on something, so I grabbed that green tab, and I also inked that using the charcoal ink from Close to My Heart. Now I'm moving on to the next little cluster I'm going to create. So I have this branding pattern paper strip. I do tear both ends, and I also ink that up using the charcoal ink from Close to My Heart. Next, I selected the puffy sticker of a coffee cup with whipped cream in it, but the red clash, so that wasn't gonna work. So I chose to use a chipboard house. And then I said, ooh, that's sitting up there too lonely by itself. You'll see me select a few tabs, didn't care for that. And then I noticed in the left-hand corner of my eye, that black shimmer trim piece from Close to My Heart. And I thought, well, I need to bring in some more glitter because I have that red glitter button. And so that finds its home right there in that cluster. Now, all of a sudden, you're going to see I have built this next little cluster. So I have that tag tucked under the photograph with that black and white twine. Then I have a red tab and a chipboard piece of a sleigh with packages. Then you just saw me add that acrylic burgundy star. Now I'm using one of the acrylic presents from the Close to My Heart Deck the Halls collection. Now I decide I wanted something else up there at the top, and this is a black and white chipboard piece of Santa and his reindeer. And if you've been watching my videos, you know that I tried to use this on another layout, but it blended way too much into the background paper that I was using for that layout. So I'm very happy that he gets to be used, or this chipboard piece of Santa and his reindeer gets to be used on this layout. Then I had this white trapped space at the top. So I am adding this rubber charm, is what they called it back then. And it is from an old Felicity Jane collection, and it has little red holly berries on it. So that takes care of the flow up there. So now I'm going to move back down to the lower left-hand side. I have this sticker here that's black with white letters that said, "Love these people," which I thought it was perfect because this is my sister-in-law's family and we are enjoying Christmas Eve dinner with them. And in a minute, you're going to see me add that puffy cocoa cup sticker that I tried to use earlier. And I am going to place it right on the edge of that sticker sheet, underneath the sled, and underneath that green chipboard banner. Next, I will add these silver puffy hearts that come off a ribbon strip right underneath that word phrase that said, "Love these people." Then I will add a small acrylic heart with black polka dots and a solid puffy red heart next to the cocoa cup. Then you will see my title magically appear, but it didn't magically appear on this layout. The word Christmas are single alpha letters. Underneath Christmas is the word cheer that came from the Vicki Booten warm wishes, alpha phrases and icons. And then I have that chipboard truck with presents in it. Now I am using Nuva Mica Mist in Silver Smoke to add some splatters at the top of the layout, over to the left of the layout, and then by my title. All right, this photograph of Christmas Eve dinner with my sister-in-law's side of the family was from 2020. As you can see, I added some lines to do some journaling because I do have a lot to tell about that event. We had so much fun. I'm just pointing out all the elements for you again on this layout on the left-hand side. Be sure to go check out the other people that are playing along with 12 Days of Christmas. Give us a thumbs up. Get out your scrappy supplies, get out your photographs, and document those memories in a fun, creative way. And we will see you tomorrow. Bye.